Yeah, it's cool. It's been,
the Nakajima B-5 MK now bringing in for another simulated torpedo run. With a wingspan of 50 feet, 11 inches, the Kate could fly just about 1,200 miles, which made it an excellent naval aircraft for the Japanese Navy. It was a B-5M like the one you're seeing today from the Japanese aircraft carrier Hero that was accredited to sink the battleship Arizona in Pearl Harbor. Later in the war, the B-5M played one.